So, we're gonna be towing this trailer with all of its hay around this racetrack, around the Testicola racetrack with this truck. Because why the frick not? Floor it. Ha! And see how far I could get without it falling apart. Don't let it tip over now. Don't let it tip over now. And brakes. Brakes. Go around this corner. I'm gonna be taking the shorter path because I kinda want some sanity left after this. And brake again. Brakes. Let off the gas. Don't brake. Let off the gas. Floor it. Brake a little bit. Brake some more. Cut the corner, because why not? Floor it. Let off the gas a little bit. Tap the brakes a little bit. Go around the corner. Perfect. Over the big old bridge. It was just under this. Hit the brakes. Turn the corner. Let off the gas. Don't hit the brakes. Brakes. Around this corner. Let's see what kind of speed I could get up to. Dang, I got up to 50, dang. Turn around. I did one lap exactly. Go over to this way. And park this right over here. Now get over here and get in this freaking one. Ha. That was unexpected, wasn't it? I bet it was freaking unexpected for me to pull out this one. Smoke the tires a little bit. Smoke the tires. The tires are cold, that's why they're spinning so much. Oh shoot! Ah! I'm gonna try that again. Tires are warm now, though, at least. Tires might have more grip because they're warm now. Smoke the tires a little bit more. Nope. Oh shoot. Smoke the tires. Make sure I don't crash. Now. Stop trying to crash. And it keeps trying to crash so much. Now! That truck with the heavier one handled so much better. Go, dang it. Come on. Get over this bridge. Uh-oh. Come on. Can I get all the way to the finish line? Uh-oh. Can I go all the way to the finish line though? Let's see, can I go all the way to the finish line before it blows up for me? No! Now! Engine broken. Now let's go, yo. Oh, it's so close. Let's see how far away from the finish line I was. Come on! I wasn't even that far away from the dang finish line. Yep. I think I killed it.